What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, Just J21X on YouTube once again. I want to say good morning to each and every one of y'all. You know, thank y'all guys for clicking on this video. So today, guys, we're here back out for another Caffeine and Octane car meet in Baton Rouge, of course, with Street Kings. You know, y'all know I always love coming out to these. So we're going to try to get to checking things out. So with that being said, without further ado, let's just get right into the video. Hope y'all enjoy, you know. Remember, leave me some likes, comments, and share, and subscribe, all that good stuff. Y'all help me get up to at least 700 subscribers on there as well to the next particular part of the journey, because we on the road for that. You know, y'all let me know what y'all favorite car is down in the comments below as well. And without further ado, with that being said, let's just get right into the video, y'all. Here we go. So starting off the first lineup, y'all, we got the Volkswagen right over here. And we got the Ford Focus ST right over here, as we see. And we got the C7 Corvette right here. And the boy Street Kings himself with the 5.0 Mustang. Very nice. So right over here, y'all, we got the Grabber Blue Camaro SS right over here, we see. We also got the Nissan 350Z right here. We also got my Charger right here, and also the AMG right here as well, next to me. It's a very nice color gray, actually. So right over here, y'all, we got the Camaro RS right over here, as we see. Very nice in that white. We got the blue Mark 5 Supra. Very cool seeing that as well in the lineups. Some you don't even get to see every day. And then over here, we got the biker right here, as we see. Very cool in that very nice color, green and black, with the carbon, I see. And then check this out, y'all. We got the 296 right here, the Ferrari that we seen at the Andes meet one time. This color is absolutely crazy, man. Like, now, since it's actually glistening in the sun, it's actually even more crazy than what we seen in the nighttime. Now y'all get to see a better view of it. And then over here, we got the Shelby GT500 right here. We got the Dodge Viper GTS right here as well, along with the C5 Corvette right here. Very beautiful, y'all. So here's something that I wanted to show y'all real quick. We got the Chevy truck right here and the C6 Grand Sport that just came in. Very nice as well. So we got the purple Camaro SS right here that just rolled in, along with the C6 and the Chevy truck. We got the C8 bed right here that just came in. This is a Z06 right here. Very nice in that black. And then of course we got the Chevy Chevelle SS right here. And we got some Mustang boys. We got the red one right here. And we got the 5.0 Mustang with the purple calipers. And the black one right here. I haven't seen this guy in a long time. So check this out, y'all. Here's something that you don't never get to see every day. We got a very nice old school Ford GT with the red and white stripes. That is a crazy color and a crazy spec, of course, in that car. Can't wait to see this thing leave for sure and send it out of here for sure. So we already know this is the best Caffeine and Octane we would ever see yet for a Ford GT to pop up. So we got the boy here with the Camaro ZL1 that just rolled in. Basically pretty cool. He's got the gap cam, I see. Getting it all detailed, straightening it out. Pretty cool seeing that ZL1 pulling up. So we got the all black Shelby GT500 that just came in. Something you don't even get to see every day. Pretty cool seeing that. Got some bikers rolling up right here. Gotta show some love to the bikes. Got an Mark 5 Super rolling up. Very nice white. Got red brakes. So we got the Camaro LT1 right here, as we see, and we got the 5.0 Mustang, and we also got the Camaro SS right over here in that very nice gray. These are the guys that sent it last time at the meet. It's good to see them out this morning. So we got a 5.0 Mustang with a cow hood, I see right here, with the black stripes. And we got the biker right here as well, as we see. Very nice seeing both of them. So we got this loud Challenger that just came in, literally. I wish I had him on video for y'all, but apparently my phone kept overheating, of course. And it's just been to the point where I couldn't record a lot, but now we're back in action for this content, y'all. Here we go. So we got this Dodge Charger Daytona that just rolled up right over here, as we see in that very nice white. I'm passing up the fan. We also have the S650 right here and the Camaro SS with the cowl carbon hood. Pretty cool seeing that. Got the 5.0 Mustang right here, as we see. It's pretty nice. Pretty cool seeing that as well. Ridiculous. We got a purple Lamborghini Huracan Tecnica that just rolled up, y'all. Oh my God, look at this. That color looks so crazy, man. That's a beautiful color.